Remember when Manchester United fans used to complain about City being an oil club? Now the Sheikh Hasim bin Hamad Al Thani confirmed his bid to purchase 100% of Manchester United, which basically means that they will be very, very rich. And no United fan is complaining about this. No one is saying oil club now.